Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a TJ Maxx mini haul. Okay, everything that I'm gonna show you is my daughter that she bought. She picked up this pretty DKNY blanket, and this one was $16.99, and it's so nice and soft, so she picked this up. Then she picked up this pretty bag here. It's like a real nice bag. It's a big bag because she goes to college, so she decided to pick this one up. And I don't know what brand this is. Can't even see what brand this is. I'm trying to see. It's called Joe's. I don't never heard of that brand, but it's a pretty bag. It has the sideways zipper. Let me show you. It has the sideways zipper, and it was a good deal. It was $29.99 from retail, $98. Show you guys, you can see, and it's a pretty bag, and it has a couple of pockets. It has in the middle has a zipper pocket, and it just snaps, and it's like a pretty cute little bag. So she got that, and it has the two side zippers, and then this one you could just bring down and put stuff inside, and it was $30. So she got that. Then she picked up a set of jeans, and these are just regular straight jeans. And this one was $14.99, some stretchy straight jeans. She got that. Then I picked up some eyeshadow. This one is from the Sweet Treats, and this one is from BC and Blush and Bronzer collection. And look how pretty are the colors. I love the packaging with the little cute cupcakes and the cakes. So I got that. Then I picked up another one, and this one is the Couture palette. And this one is also Sweet Treats BC. And it has all the cute, nice brown tones. Then I got, again, BC. And this one's the eyeshadow and highlighter palette from the donut shop. And look how pretty. And it comes with a mirror. So these are all the colors. Then I also got from BC the mermaid highlighter. And look how pretty. So that's all we got from TJ Maxx. I hope you guys enjoy a mini haul. If you guys like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye.